and push out. Okay, bigger point. This is the power supply connector from the charger here, then going there board. Remove this, push your nail on the Wi-Fi connector if you don't know how to back this. Just take a picture of this. The color white is in G1 connector and the color black in the G2 interface. Okay. Now, this is the LCD connector. Okay. So hold this. This is the LCD connector. Hold this and then pull out. Okay, and then okay, all of this. This is the keyboard. So before you remove the plaques, this two white side, just push it up. This tool, just push it up. Okay. Then remove the plaques. Cleaning and maintenance, so replacement of the thermal compound and calibration of the fan. This is the fan, so we start now.
Blower, so use this blower to remove this. Okay, sorry that I don't show you because the front of this is my personal computer. So I cannot blow here because the front of me is my personal computer, my monitors. If you want to clean this all, just remove this plastic because there is something inside. Remove the lock, this is the lock. So use the tweezer. This is the tweezer. So push it up. Then
open. Okay. So you're gonna brush this. Okay. Keep the fan. Okay, it's doing good. Nakoy, thank you.
Push.
Anong IPO ba? Soldering iron. Okay. So, this is my
soldering
iron for plastic only, okay? We use this to lock the plastic, okay? Again, to lock the plastic again, just use a soldering iron. So, I have four. Do not hold this, ah. If you test this, that it's already hot, just put in place maybe 1 inches, okay? So if you feel hot or if you have a soldering lid, just test it. So now try this. Just push one, okay?
Okay, I have small.
This is my magical liha. Finish. Put beside and then the next is this. Okay. So before you pull out this, just orbit left and right. Up and down, okay, up and down, sorry. Up and down, and then if you feel, so then move it upward slowly, and then up and down, okay. So now you clean this part, okay. The laptop, so this is the thermal compound, so you replace that one. You see this? So, you see that? It's supposed to be overheating. You clean outside my service table because it's too dirty. Door. Okay. Next is the board. So you see, just to find out
if there is corrosion on the board, guys. So this is the basic this is a basic cleaning maintenance of your laptop.
Factory ba?
Ha?
Factory unlock? O yung may chips?
Hindi ko alam eh.
Ano ba? May password o open line?
Daling ko na lang.
Ah, sige.
Pero magkano sa
tingin mo? Alamin muna natin kung ano gagawin doon. Ha? It's clean, so replace the new. So this is my new. I cover the brand of this thermal compound, okay? It's just a little. So you see. So if you put the heat sink here. So it will press. Then now we'll back this. Okay. There's some dust in every age, so battery dust fluid. Back case. So clean. 44 minutes. So just put back the motherboard.
usual. So guys, now we see the problem why it goes sometimes the on but no display, sometimes it's blue screen today. So the problem is the memory module. You see this? I show it. Show it. So you see this corrosion? You see that? So I noticed there is a corrosion here. So this is the reason why sometimes the power on but no display. Okay, let's try to clean this. See that? So we just to clean this. So if you have a Liha 1000, much better, huh? Okay, but I use the 800. Be careful. So do not use Liha 100, huh? Just only use Liha 1000, much better. So you see the difference? Okay. Okay, just slowly. It's good. See? So you clean this terminal. Just close. So put. You see the damage here? Then brush. Wait, you see this? Walking. That's one of the reason of this corrosion. The small ant. You see the small ant? Yeah. Okay. So the ants did now. So do not back this memory here. So just put it here on the other side, okay? Then lock. Next. So the important is the corrosion. I remove the corrosion, no shorty, no grounded. Yep.